Welcome to Workday. This video demonstrates how to import your professional profile from LinkedIn. Click your name and view profile to go to your worker profile page. From the professional profile link on the job tab, you can import your profile or update an existing profile from your LinkedIn account. Click Import from LinkedIn. On the next page, Workday will alert you that the system is attempting to connect to your LinkedIn account. Sign in to LinkedIn using your login credentials. Once connected to your account, Workday brings you through a guided editor to confirm the additions you would like to make to your Workday professional profile. Workday shows you if any of your information is already in your profile. Let's view what is being imported. In the Skills section, you can keep what was copied over from LinkedIn. Or click the Edit icon, then click the prompt to choose from an existing list of skills in Workday, or create a new skill by marking the Create New checkbox and enter a custom skill into the field. You can also remove a skill by clicking the minus icon so it doesn't appear in your Workday professional profile. Use the guided editor at the top to view the rest of your imported information. I'll navigate to the Education section. You can add additional details to the imported information. For example, let's click the Edit icon, then the Details link to add more information about this user's education. Navigate to the Summary tab to preview all of your information and click Submit at the bottom of the screen. To view your newly imported information, navigate back to the Professional Profile link on your Worker Profile page. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for using Workday.